Hello everyone, today we are going to learn how to turn off grid in FreeCAD. Okay, as example, I will create new drawings. You can set into draft tools, click create new drawing. And if we create like four line object with this tool, it will be automatically show for the grid. If you want to hide this grid, you can click this icon. But if we create again line, it will be automatically show for the grid. So how to turn off this grid? You can go to edit menu, click preference, and now click in draft tab, click grid and snapping. You can uncheck this all options and click apply. Okay, now if you hide again this grid and create line, it will be automatically not show for the grid. Okay, that's it. How to turn off grid in FreeCAD. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.